Something had shifted. The shape in front of him hinted at a possibility.
Wow. He couldn't do that before.
Was happy. They'd settled here. They'd not seen another AI for many cycles, and she liked it that way. She saw Sam leap into the shifter with fear. Gray couldn't work it out. Why was the world letting him do this? It was dumb. It was awesome, obviously, but why? They seemed to be leading him up. Up and to the right. Joe wished Sam would stop. This was just like the time with the pixel clouds. They hadn't seen any for a while. He was always running off like this. Sam was sorry, and he tried to calm Joe down. He couldn't explain why he felt this way. He just knew that there was somewhere else he should be. Thank you. There was a whisper to the shifters. They had not occurred randomly. They had been created. The shifters had been placed in the world by the architects, AIs who sacrificed themselves to fuel their escape. There was an outer world, a world beyond the confines of their universe. Was growing to like her newfound abilities. Maybe Sam had done the right thing after all. It was getting a bit chilly though. The old man behind. He had to get to this exit. He had to be the one to get out. A whole world to himself. He had to get there before anyone else did. Never have told him. He had to get to the other AIs of the world, warn them about Grey. Stop him. Sam saw Grey across the gap. He waved them over. He seemed, well, nice. They helped him to the next portal.